like Kimmel, I think, is not even going to do a show on the night of his last show.
Right.
Out of respect.
That's just a lazy excuse.
Is that what it is?
That's just anything to get.
I bought into that.
Anything to get a night off. My plan.
I thought this was homage and.
Oh, no. He's constantly looking for a way to not do a show. He just likes to sleep. In tribute to Dave, on my last night, I'm going to show an episode of Kimmel. And I think that's a perfect
idea. So what are
you
going to do on your last, on his last night?
I will try and take away from Dave's, take some of the spotlight from Dave. I'll do what I can.
You're cruel, aren't you?
I'm going
you're
to.
Gonna do one-on-one.
Just, this is what comics do. I'm going to announce, I'm going to come out on the air. I'm going to do anything, I'm going to do anything I can. I'll be naked that night. It's an interesting question. I haven't actually given it a lot of thought. I think I'm so, my nature is that night, I think, was just assumed no one's going to be watching any of us anyway. I'm sure that it will, what I'd like to do is say something pretty much very nice about David Letterman.
I bet you will.
And that I think comes from the heart. And then we come on a little before he does and then tell people to turn the channel. So maybe I can, if there are 9 people watching me that night, if I can get 8 of them.
Then you've been successful.
Then I've been successful.
Yeah.